What's up, YouTube? This is a shout out thing.
And author Delisha. We're just doing a trial haul from multiple places. Majority of her stuff is from
the mall. Might as well say Route 21.
Okay. And this is her first outfit that she's showing y'all right now.
This necklace. What is it, necklace?
City Trans.
City Trans. And my shirt is from Route 21. And these pants is from Route 21 also.
And this those are her pants.
Man, you
okay.
And that's the first outfit.
Now move the camera for mine. Alright. My outfit that I have on is a cute little love shirt. I got this love shirt from Walmart out of town. And these leggings right here. I pretty much got these leggings from a place called Best Mart beside Walmart. And cute little earrings. I believe I got these from the Beauty World. So this is how my outfit looks. And we're gonna try on the next outfit.
Okay, here goes my second outfit. This necklace is just designed with my outfit, and my outfit is from Route 21 also, and my shoes is from Just Fab.
Alright, this is just a plum colored skinny strap shirt. I got this from Walmart. Matter of fact, just got this yesterday, you guys. Great deal on it. And I got these leggings right here from Best Mart. And they got pockets, y'all. Y'all, they got pockets. I love these freaking pockets. But this is pretty much how it looks, y'all. Damn.
Which is this pullover. It came from Aero. And these came from Route 21. Which is some leggings.
Alright y'all, I got this gray wife beater right here from Walmart. I just recently got this. It's a different type of gray than my leggings, but y'all, gray is gray. I got these from Route 21. My daughter got a pair similar to them or whatever, and I just put it together. I already have my little gray socks on, so y'all, this is what it pretty much looks like. Yes. Alright, this is just a plum colored skinny strap shirt. I got this from Walmart. Matter of fact, just got this yesterday, you guys. Great deal on it. And I got these leggings right here from Best Mart. And they got pockets, y'all. Y'all, they got pockets. I love these freaking pockets. But this is pretty much how it looks, y'all. Damn.
Okay, so this is three necklaces. I thought it was just one necklace that was just connected. I got this out of Route 21. And I got this bodysuit out of
Awesome. Alright y'all, this is my bodysuit. I didn't put any bottoms on with it, but this is pretty much how it looks. It's cut out in the back, y'all. But yeah, got this bodysuit from Route 21. So it's kind of similar to hers, that what she had on.
So this is my top, and it came from Route 21.
We got that out of the mall. I think it was JCPenney.
Well, JCPenney's then. And still out in the mall. I said Route 21 or the mall. And that's just all that's new in the haul. Because this pants is old. I just paired it with some old pants that I already had.
Okay, y'all. I got this cherry Arizona shirt. I think this came from JCPenney's in the mall. And I already had these white skinny leg jeans. I just pretty much paired it with it. And this is pretty much how it looks. So, yeah. We always take pictures together. So, we wanted to get both of the same shirt.
So, this shirt I got from Route 21. And these pants got from Route 21. And these shoes I got from Rainbow.
Alright, this shirt right here came from Route 21, because I think it's got Route 21 on the back. And then these pants right here, they came from Best Mart. They got pockets like my last ones, y'all. That's why I like them, because I could put my phone in here. So yeah, these came from Best Mart. So, yes!
Okay, so I'm starting my purse. My purse came from City Trends. My shirt came from Jessie Pink. And my
pen
came from where you got it.
Walmart.
From Walmart.
All right, this shirt came from Walmart, y'all. Just got this shirt yesterday. And these leggings, these love leggings, came from Walmart. So we both got some love ones.
So I'm gonna start with these since I already did this. I just edited with these baby girl leggings that I got from Rue 21. All
right, y'all. I already had these jeans right here, and this is just a cute little Walmart flower shirt that I got yesterday. So yeah, thought it looked cute with these jeans.
These pants came from
Nadine West.
Nadine West
subscription. All right, y'all. This is a cute little flower dress that I got from Stitch Fix. It's got pockets right here. Took out some cute little pockets on the side. And these shoes right here came from Shoe Dazzle or Just Fab, which they're both the same place. So yeah. Yes.
Okay, so I got this dress from
Rainbow. Alright, y'all. This is the same dress that she had. I have the same one. It's the off-the-shoulder dress, and it's got this cute little red and green stripes down the side, and it's just my same shoes from Shoe Dazzle and Just Fab. Okay.
Okay, I got this shirt from Air Pasta and Josh, and these leggings. I think I've already got these.
All right, y'all, this is the same Aeropostale shirt. She's got one that she just showed y'all. Just say Aero up here. So freaking cute. I love this shirt. And these are just some previous leggings that I had already got from Walmart. So
what I got done with this video is this purse. It came from Bestie Jump.
It's a Bestie Jump. It came from TJ Maxx.
And this shirt came from City Trends, and these leggings is what I previously wore in a video before.
All right, you guys, this is another Aeropostale shirt. I got another one just like it that I'm gonna show y'all in a minute. It's got the same print, same design, and these leggings are leggings that I already previously had that I just pretty much wear this shirt.
So this is a black dress that I got from Rue 21.
This is another Aeropostale shirt that was similar to the one that I just showed y'all. This is just in the color purple. Got these from Aeropostale, of course. And this is just my leggings that I previously had on that I told y'all that I had gotten from Walmart.
This is a dress that I got from Rainbow.
The shirt, Chris. This is a shirt that I got from Rue 21. This is the... not Rue 21. Aeropostale, my baby. Aeropostale, y'all. With an Aeropostale shirt. It's got a little flower design. And I just got the same leggings on. I didn't change my bottoms. Just showed y'all the shirt. So
what I got new in this video is this money bag that I got from Rainbows. Did I get a side of Rainbows? Or was it these?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so that's what I got it from.
Period. Alright, y'all. This is a cute little dress that I got from Rue 21. It's got the shoulders out right here on both sides with the black little stripes. I thought it was really, really cute. So, yeah. Yes, hunty. Alright, this is my leopard dress, you guys. It zips all the way down. And here are the shoes that I already showed y'all. It's from Shoe Dazzle, Just Fab. And here is my cute little clutch purse from Stitch Fix. It's got the little zipper and the little tassel. You just open it up like this. So yeah, you guys, this is an evening look when you want to go on your little date and all. So this is how it looks. All right, y'all, I got this burgundy skinny strap dress from Stitch Fix, you guys. this is pretty much what it looked like. It flares out at the bottom, and I just have my same black Just Fab Shoe Dazzle shoes on. And this is pretty much how it looks. Alright, y'all.
This haul is now, I mean, this.
The end.
Yes, the end. I'm about to say haul, but this, what's it called?
Clothing haul.
Yeah.
Clothing try-on haul.
Yeah, try-on haul is over with.
Like, love, subscribe, comment down below, give us feedback, tell us what y'all think.
And go subscribe on our challenge page, DDS Nation, and the giveaway be coming soon if y'all be active.
And we will link the DDS Nation down below. We will link her account down below, and of course, mine, of course, or my backup account. Don't forget to hit that notification bell, and we will see y'all next time. Peace.